In Benchangul region, Metakel zone, 6 people have been killed by Gumz rebels. A military soldier, a Chinese man, and 4 federal police were the victims. Sudan is using Benchangul as a region to send Gumz and Tigray rebels into Ethiopia. In the Afar front, the TPLF has been completely defeated with the effort of Afar regional force and the military. The TPLF itself has confirmed defeat, claiming that it was tactical retreat, but in reality TPLF has left the region. In the Wello front, Tigray rebels are being beaten on multiple fronts, and perhaps their retreating from Afar is to support the Wello front. There are unconfirmed reports coming out that Tigray rebels have recaptured Sokoto town. Tigray rebels had killed and looted clean Sokoto town for almost a week, and now they have recaptured it for a second time. In southern Wello, after being defeated in various fronts like Werbabu, Felakit, Gashina, Mukit, the Tigray rebels are trying to make their way and capture Dalanta County, but so far they have been unsuccessful. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, like and share the video. Thank you for watching.